All right, we're going to bring on the bodybuilders. Please welcome on stage men's bodybuilding 40 plus. Introducing first from New South Wales, competitor 98, Manny Almeida. From New South Wales, 85, Nathan Carmichael. From New South Wales, 99, Lee Grundy. Also from New South Wales, 138, John Murchison.
Welcome to the stage, boys. Let's get stuck right into it. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. Quarter turn to your right. And face the front. Competitor 98, can you go in two places? Competitor 98, go in two places. Front double bicep and strike. Front lat spread and strike. Side chest, any side, and strike. Side tricep and strike. Let's hear it for our men's bodybuilding 40 plus, ladies and gentlemen, for the national title. Boys, face the back of the stage for a rear double bicep and strike. Stay where you are, boys, for a rear lat spread and strike. Great work, boys. Face the front. Abdominals and thighs and strike. Relax. Your most muscular and strike. Favorite pose. Look at that quality muscle, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a big round of applause. Gap, pump up the music. Pose down time. Great work, boys. Great work.
Big round of applause for our men's bodybuilding 40 plus. All right, boys, everyone to the rear of the stage. Fourth place finish in the men's bodybuilding 40 plus. 138, John Murchison from New South Wales. In third place, receiving a bronze medal, 98, Manny Almeida from New South Wales. In in second place receiving a silver medal. 99, Lee Grundy from New South Wales. And our men's bodybuilding 40 plus national champion, 85, Nathan Carmichael. Boys on the red line, please, in your favorite pose. Favorite pose for the camera. Big round of applause for our men's bodybuilding 40 plus. Great job, gentlemen. You may file off stage. Nathan, one more pose, mate. And a big round of applause for our men's bodybuilding 40 plus national champion.